This match between Trey and Samoa Joe is finally happening tonight on SmackDown. 1500 after nearly a decade of anticipation.
I don't think Trey was anticipating this as much as Samoa Joe, especially considering it's a submission match, which definitely favors Joe in his coquina clutch.
Let's not ignore the fact that Trey has Brooklyn Von Braun in his corner tonight, who could be the difference maker. Supposedly the ex-MMA star has been working with Trey on his submission defense in preparation for this match.
I don't care who's in Trey's corner. There is no way he walks away with his WWE Championship. In fact, he'll be lucky to walk away at all.
What a counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display. Not looking good right now.
No, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
Boom.
Buckle bomb.
What impact.
Ooh, oh, what a flying heel kick.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's got the pedal to the metal and shows no signs of slowing.
Oh, brutal.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Back into the ring. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Ooh, big body splash. Forward right across the back of the neck. Running senton.
Uh-oh. In position. Look out. Here it comes.
Okay.
It hits the mark.
Stomping. Ouch. The champ to the...
All the way for the top.
Just misses.
A big fight feel. Pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Dominating crossbody.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And Samoa Joe locks in the coquina clutch.
Trey's attempting a counter.
What's the matter? Not like you planned?
It looked like Trey attempted a counter to the coquina clutch that Brooklyn must have taught him, but for whatever reason, it just didn't work.
It's over.
It may not be the Universal Championship that Trey defeated him for 7 years ago, but Samoa Joe gets the vindication he was looking for, as he is the new WWE Champion. What the hell?
No, no, no! This is awful!
Was this some kind of setup all along?
It had to be. A hindsight's 2020, but Brooklyn Von Braun's change of heart was way too good to be true.
Saxton, you said Brooklyn was going to be the difference maker tonight, and you were right for once. If she and Samoa Joe have formed an alliance, and it would appear that they have, Red and Trey's lives are going to be changed forever.